feel better? Didn't think so.
Leave it. You want Tracy to see this mess?
Tracy would find this an appropriate new decor, given the fact that I've made such a massive mess of my family. Not that I ever had any business having a family.
It's a little late to take that back, isn't it?
Yeah, it's about 30 years too late. You know, let that be a lesson to you, young Nick. Always trust your gut. As soon as Laura suggested that we put down roots, I felt the air get sucked right out of the room. I'm not the white picket fence kind of guy. I never was, as my children will be happy to tell you.
Well, I can tell you that your children love you in spite of any shortcomings you may have as a parent, Luke.
And I can tell you I can't count how many times I felt that those loving children were nothing but an anchor around my neck, weighting me down. And I thought when they got to be adults, the burden would be lifted, but...
Look, Jake's death may complicate your relationship with your children, especially Lucky, but he needs you now more than ever. You need to find a way to forgive yourself.
Well, if you're here to drown your sorrows, feel free to lap up any pools of liquor you see around. I'm about to open a bottle of personal reserve.
I'm here because of Lucky. I think the two of you can help each other if you would just stop wallowing for a minute and listen to me.
I'm not interested.
Well, that's probably a good thing, as I care far less about how you fare in all this compared to my brother.
Your lack of concern for me is appreciated, and I'm sincere about that. I'm so sick of hovering and empathy.
Just do something, anything, to prove that you're the man that your kids think you are.
Nicholas, leopards don't change their spots. I'm sorry to disappoint you. This is who I've always been.
Oh, come on. That's such nonsense. See, I've been watching you over the years. There's no way that you're going to fail Lucky right now.
I already did.
I failed him in the worst way by sleeping with Elizabeth, and I did that deliberately. I was convinced that there was no way we would ever get past that, but we managed to.
You took his fiancée to bed, man. I plowed down his four-year-old son.
Which was an accident. And the sooner you can accept that, the sooner you can take the steps to helping Lucky.